that's called Good Morning Yoga.
Okay.
And which I can find and send to you. I did make myself, like,
Yeah, they know. And then, like, for the first couple of times, like, I'm here, I can...
Oh, look at this. I'm so fancy. It's a whole slideshow.
Is there bunnies in there?
Bunnies?
Like, bunnies?
I think they're quails.
Interesting. Cute or something. Are they like guinea hens? Can we keep a bunny in the same cage as a quail because they're cute? Hello? Hi! Hi!
Guys, I am walk early and often. Eat as soon and safely as possible. Avoid excessive IV fluid. How am I supposed to do that? Your pain, using different types of medications, eating and drinking without visibility in mind. I'll have the doctor. Thanks. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Is the time to arrive. 7:30 a.m.
Oh no.
If you ever go on the internet and type Emily Coe, you can see everyone thinks that she's the best. It's like, Emily Coe, Emily Coe.
Okay, tomorrow I'm going to wear my sweatpants and my shirt that says, winning is an attitude.
Negative
is the most rare, and be positive is the second most rare.
You're rare? You are rare, baby. What's Michael?
No one remembers.
See, I don't remember either.
I kind of think he's an AB also.
Right. So what was that? You mentioned you had some kind of MRI or scan.
So hard. It's like losing a family member. There's nothing else like it. Your grief will always be with you and all this really intense stuff. And then he said, don't think about it. Just get another pet immediately. And so Michael was kind of thinking about getting a cat, but he really likes Pistachio. And he then was like, well, maybe I want a pet that's more of a companion than a cat.
Katherine was allowed to have soup before 6 p.m. and now she can't eat anything. So she's just touching the clementine on her lips.
It's so supple. It smells so good. Here you go.